Good evening. I'm honored that I was asked to introduce this tribute tape tonight from one of my dearest friends. Bob, I love you dearly. You've been there for me, and you've been there for everybody, and that's why you're having this beautiful tribute tonight. I'm honored to have helped over the years with scleroderma research, and I just couldn't be happier. So tonight, here it is, a tribute tape.
John, I don't understand why you can't be at the event.
Do you have to be in everything, Bob?
They're honoring me, and I'm humbled by it. But
and
I don't
you
know. But it says you're appearing.
I know. I had another,
you had another thing.
Different thing. But I'm so proud of you, Bob. All the work you've done for so many people, so many lives that you've saved. I've seen it. I've been by your side, and I've witnessed it, and I'm proud of you, Bob, and I love you dearly.
I love you very much.
Come on. Here it is. Let me introduce, please.
All right, we'll kiss off camera.
To be in everything. Here's a tribute to my dear friend, Bob Saget.
As a famous comedian, actor, and director, Bob Saget has charmed and captivated audiences with his distinct and outrageous sense of humor. However, what many may not know is that Bob has dedicated his life to be a catalyst for good and an advocate for scleroderma research in patients. His charitable work with the foundation has spanned over 25 years. From his first cool comedy Hot Cuisine in 1992, to his movie For Hope about losing his sister Gay to the disease, and his many years as a board member, Bob has helped raise awareness and millions of dollars every year to support the SRF research program. He is an invaluable part of the foundation. His devotion has led cool comedy Hot Cuisine to be one of the most unique and singular fundraising events around. He secures the incredible talent and insists on hosting each and every event. Bob is an inspiration and is truly the heart and soul of CCHC, as we lovingly refer to it. Therefore, for the 30th anniversary gala, the board of directors and staff of the SRF would like to honor all of Bob's contributions and say a big thank you for the years of blood, sweat, and tears it takes to make this incredible event happen, and for being an invaluable part of the scleroderma community, always focused on making patients' lives better.
I want to make it clear to you, Bob, that you've made an incredible impact on our program through the Scleroderma Research Foundation's support.
But if there's one moment, it was my first time doing a cool comedy event. Bob was emceeing. He's very well-spoken. He really cares. You see a side of Bob that you don't see anywhere else at these scleroderma research events. And Bob showed a video right before he brought me out. And it was a very, very tear-jerking, depressing video. Turns out it was a clip from his last HBO special.
I've been so inspired by your commitment for so many years to shed light on scleroderma research and to bring awareness, not only within your community, the people that you work with and you're surrounded by, but to millions of people across the world. You have helped so many people.
I miss you, and honestly, thank you so much for all the incredible work you've done. 25 years of trying to find a cure for scleroderma, all the work you've done in the research. Thanks for doing all that from all of us.
Thank you for being such an amazing, generous board member. Your hard work, your dedication, and your willingness to really keep scleroderma in the public eye, to help us raise money, to ask all your friends to help us raise money. I'm so grateful for all of these things.
You've done a lot of crap, and you've also done a lot of amazing things. But out of all the things you've ever done, this is the greatest thing you've done. You are golden. You deserve this honoring bestowment. You got a huge heart. You're a beautiful man. I love you. Congrats.
Bob, thank you so much for your many, many years of dedication. And you've been a real inspiration to me and everyone in my organization, because you're there every year, you're unstoppable, and we would never be here without all of your hard work. So thank you.
Hey, I just want to say congratulations to my friend Bob being honored tonight for participating in fundraising for the Scleroderma Research Foundation. It is a horrible affliction, it's an amazing foundation, and Bob's a great guy to get people to drunkenly give away all of their money. Congrats.
thank you for giving us funding and helping us to be in super centers like Johns Hopkins, where I'm sitting today. And thank you for helping literally hundreds of thousands of patients worldwide with this debilitating disease who really are depressed most of the time and sad about this disease. And thank you so much for giving us hope.
You are a champion. You're a champion. You are a champion. Thank you so much for everything you've done to affect people's lives, people who are living with scleroderma, including my mom. So thank you for all you've done for scleroderma research. Well, we do without you. God bless. Peace.
Bob, look how cute you are. Shayna put him. Look at that. Anyway, looks like a full house tonight.
Hey everybody, this is John Resnick. Just wanted to say congratulations and thank you, Bob, for being dedicated to the Scleroderma Research Foundation for the past 25 years. Thank you very much.
I adore you. You make me laugh. You make me cry. Sometimes you drive me out of my mind. But I can't think enough to say how amazing you are. In this world, it's very special to have a friend like you. Thanks, Bob, for all of your amazing hard work and passion.
Bob, I want to say thank you on behalf of the entire scleroderma research community. You've been the beating heart, and you've been the inspiration to all of us for over 20 years. And I also want to say thank you to all the people that you've had to harass over all these years and all the incredible yeses that they have given you and us and the incredible energy that they show up with to entertain and regale our guests and make it so easy for us to ask our friends to show up and give to the scleroderma research community. And I want to say thank you to them and thank you to you for everything that you've done. Cheers.
So here's to you, Bob, for being one of the most selfless human beings that I've ever known in my life. I love you, and I'm just so proud of you.
JB, over and out.
You're helping our research program by giving an opportunity for young investigators to understand the nuances of this awful disease and look for new cures. Gay is looking down and smiling at you at this time. Thank you so much for helping us.